Hey everyone, it's Veronica, your director, here with a director's minute. I'm here in Rialto at the County Health Services Building doing my COVID testing. It is really important that we all do our part and get tested. The more tests the county has, the faster we can get out of the purple into the red and we can reopen. We all need to do our part.
Disinfect your hands one more time before the test.
Thank you.
Good. Okay, just follow me, and we're going to be going to Anthony right this way.
Hi, how are you?
Good, thanks. How are you?
Good, all right. Oh, all right. My name's Anthony. I'll be helping you out today, okay?
All right, can I have your name, please?
Veronica Kelley.
All right, Veronica. And have you done your test here before?
No.
No? Okay. So the test you're going to be doing today is going to be the nose swab test, okay? You're actually going to do it all by yourself, but I'll be here to guide you through.
Okay.
And it's just like cleaning your nose with a Q-tip, okay?
Sure.
All right. Okay. All right. Okay. So the first thing I'm going to ask for you to do is just to blow your nose through the tissue so we get some mucus down in your nose for a better sample. Okay. All right. And all you're going to do is 5 very big circles in both of your nostrils.
Okay.
Go as deep as you can, but not to the point where it hurts, but do go a little deep. Okay.
Okay.
Very good.
Other one?
Yes, please. Very good, dirty side down. All right, okay. So the results are gonna be available in 3 to 5 days by text and email, okay? All right, that's it.
That's it, yes. Thank you very much.
All right. All right, just exit out that way.
All right, thank you.
All right, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
Thank you.
Have a great rest of your day, ma'am.
You too.
Take care.
Bye-bye. So I just did it. It took about 2 minutes. It's a self-test. I inserted the little swab into my nose. It wasn't painful. It didn't cause any discomfort. It's super thin. It's much thinner than a Q-tip. Please, please come and get your test. And until next time, I'll catch you on the well side.